10, 11, and 20. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Tom Drake Coliseum for this evening's Alabama Community College Conference basketball game. Community College Conference basketball game between the Wallace State Lions and the Gadsden State Community College Cardinals. The starters for this evening's game for the Cardinals, sophomore 3, Messiah Morris. Sophomore 4, Marcavius Atkinson. Freshman 10, Kristen Willis. Freshman 11, Shannon Jones. Freshman 23, Makai Fitz. Head coach of the Cardinals is Diedrich Tarver. This evening for the Lions, sophomore Dable, Alabama, 0, P.J. Eason. Redshirt freshman, Des Moines, Iowa, 1, Ty Walker. Redshirt freshman, Cleveland, Ohio, 3, Jimmy Williams. Redshirt freshman, Kennesaw, Georgia, 11, Cammy Young. Sophomore, Jackson, Tennessee, 12, Jalen Anglin. Head coach of the Lions is Alan Sharp. Assistant is Corey Cooperwood. Managers are Jonathan Ryan and Skylar Smith. Wallace State basket, Jimmy Williams. Gadsden basket, Makai Fitz. Thank you. Wallace State foul, 0, P.J. Eason. Makai Fett shooting for Gadsden. Bell McCreary in for Gadsden. Cochran in for the Lions. Wallace 3, Cammy Young. Gadsden foul, 30, Javian Bell McCreary. Jalen Anglin shooting for Wallace. Willis Baldwin in for the Cardinals. Gadsden basket, Makai Fitz. Wallace basket, Jimmy Williams. Yes, it counts. Gadsden basket, Makai Fitz. Wallace State foul, 21, T.J. Cochran. We have a timeout on the floor, media timeout. GameDayWeekly.com, prep scoreboard, girls finals from the AHSAA tonight. West Point over Dora, 63-27. Pricewell defeated Ardmore 59-49. Athens Bible 46, St. Bernard 45. Hartsville 71, Athens 19. As the Game Day Weekly girls scoreboard. Fitz or shoot one for the Cardinals. Gadsden Trey, Kristen Willis. Wallace State Basket, TJ Cochran. Wallace State foul 21, TJ Cochran. Johnson, Eason in for the Lions. Jones in for the Cardinals. Gadsden basket, Javion Bell McCrary. Wallace State foul, 0, PJ Easton. Morris in for the Cardinals. Yes, it counts. Lions basket, P.J. Easton from Williams. Gadsden foul, 30. Javion Bell McCrary. Easton shoots one for Wallace. Mayfield, Atkinson in for the Cardinals. Gadsden foul, 12. Demarion Baldwin. P.J. Easton shooting for the Lions. Anderson in for the Lions. Gadsden basket, Braylon Mid Mayfield. Gadsden basket, Demarion Baldwin. Wallace State basket, A.J. Johnson. Wallace State basket, Jalen Englund from Easton. Gadsden trade, Marcavius Atkinson.
Hey, choke! Choke!
Gadsden basket, Demarion Baldwin. Wallace State basket, PJ Easton. Gadsden foul, 10, Kristen Willis. Timeout on the floor, media timeout. SEC women's basketball scores, halftime. Number one, South Carolina leading Auburn 27-22. Late in the fourth, Kentucky 61, Mississippi State 57. Early in the third, Ole Miss 41, Vanderbilt 38. Tipping off at the top of the hour will be Alabama and Arkansas. Final, Tennessee Lady Vols 95, Georgia 73. PJ Easton shooting for the Lions. Cochran in for the Lions. Auto State basket, Jalen Anglin. Timeout on the floor, media timeout. Wallace State baseball will open the season Friday, They'll be at the Jake Bailey Stadium up above the Coliseum. 1 o'clock first pitch tomorrow, doubleheader with Frontier College. They got a doubleheader Saturday at noon against Frontier College. Our friends over here, the Lady Lions softball, they'll open their 2024 season next week in the state of Tennessee. We wish you the very best of success. Gadsden basket, Makai Fitz. Gadsden foul, 11, Shannon Jones. Easton in for the Lions. Wallace State foul 5, Jalen Carruth. Gadsden basket, Marcavius Atkinson. Walker, Williams in for the Lions. Cochran also in for the Lions. Gadsden foul 23, Makai Fitz. Jimmy Williams shooting 3 for the Lions. Wallace, ball went in for the Cardinals. Wallace State basket, Jimmy Williams. Wallace State basket, Jalen England from Walker. Morris in for the Cardinals. Gadsden foul, 12, Demarion Baldwin. Williams shooting one in the bonus for the Lions. Gadsden basket, Shannon Jones. At the half, Wallace State Lions 30, Gadsden State Cardinals 29. Visit our concession stand during intermission. Thank you.
some waters? I have it going to Gadsden. Queen Halls.
Thank you, thank you. My favorite.
Are you cold? I am cold. It's a little chilly here. It's really chilly. I'm trying to think which one's had the purple hair. The purple hair?
We've been getting our work done.
Oh yeah, I've been working on it. I need to get on the guys, but I'm not going to do it right now.
You need to.
They need you.
Which one do you have?
The whole team. Really? Pretty much.
I know.
Yeah, because I had them all last semester. Because the physical science one that you guys are in, I had like two online and one in class. And so I had like six of them in the in-class one and about five more of them in the online one. So this semester, they're in physical science two, which there's only one section of that, which is in-class, and they're all in there. So some days they come and some days they don't.
Yeah.
But it's a hybrid class, and sometimes I just think, not just them, but I think the whole class has trouble reading. I highlight it, I bold it, I put arrows by the date that's supposed
they're
to come.
They're a little slow.
Yeah, it's
some
got
some of them don't even know their
they
laundry. They
don't even know their laundry.
It sounds like a joke, but it's actually serious. They don't even know their laundry.
I'm just like, and it kills me. I know that some of them are roommates, and they'll come to class, and I'm like, so, like, where's Karun? I'm like, you guys just leave the dorm room and just leave him in the bed, you know? Oh, he wasn't ready. I was going, so just leave him.
They're so crazy.
I like they're so nice to each other, but yeah, I have them all. And so like, we're in a hybrid class, so like, we were off that whole stupid week of, so I had to rechange their schedule again, and I know they haven't looked at it.
What
was that? You just wanted two
phones.
Right.
Flash is so weird.
till Saturday will be at noon.
Be hard at it, buddy.
Yeah.
Valentine's Day. We start on Valentine's Day. We'll be here at 8 o'clock.
Start the second half, possession to Gadsden. Wallace State basket, Jimmy Williams. Gadsden basket, Christian Willis. Gadsden basket, Shannon Jones. Yes, it counts. Lions basket, Jimmy Williams. Gadsden foul for Marcavius Atkinson. Ball went in for the Cardinals. Williams shoots one for the Lions. Gadsden basket, Messiah Morris. Gadsden basket, Makai Fitz. Yeah. Gadsden foul, 11, Shannon Jones. TJ Easton shooting for the Lions. Bill McCrary in for Gadsden. Gadsden basket, DeMarion Baldwin. Gadsden basket, DeMarion Baldwin. Gadsden basket, Messiah Morris. Timeout is called. Timeout for the Lions. This is a timeout converted into a media timeout. Caruth Johnson, Anderson in for the Lions. Wallace State foul for AJ Johnson. Javian Bell McCrary shooting for Gadsden. Wallace State basket, Jalen England.
Good job.
Gadsden basket, Javion Bell McCurry. Gadsden basket, Messiah Morris. Timeout is called. This is a 30-second timeout converted into a media timeout. Game Day Weekly Prep Basketball scores. Second quarter, Hartsel 22, Athens 15. Third quarter, Athens Bible 26, St. Bernard Saints 12. Fourth quarter, Jasper Vikings 56, Tarrant 37. Final, Plainview over Brewers 66-51. Final, Priceville defeats Ardmore this evening 49-40. A final, Dora 67, West Point 52. Gadsden foul 12, Demarion Baldwin. Jimmy Williams shooting for the Lions. Gadsden trade, Javion Bell McCurry. Gadsden foul 23, Makai Fitz. Jimmy Williams shooting for Lions. Jones in for the Cardinals. Oh. Gadsden basket, Javion Bell-McCurry. Gadsden foul three, Josiah Morris. Kamai Young shooting for the Lions. Anderson in for Lions. Wallace State foul three, Jimmy Williams. Wallace State foul three, Jimmy Williams. Gadsden foul 11, Shannon Jones. Dale in for the Cardinals. Wallace three, Kamai Young. Wallace in for the Cardinals. Wallace basket. Jimmy Williams. Gadsden basket, Shannon Jones. Gadsden basket, Davion Bell McCreary. Gadsden foul three, Messiah Morris. We have a timeout on the floor before we shoot free throws. Media timeout. Make your plans to be here the 14th through the 21st for the 2024 Northwest Regional Tournament. Wallace State has been the host of the Northwest Regional since 1994 and look forward to another good year of outstanding high school basketball from the Northwest Regional leading up to the Final Four in Birmingham. Ty Walker shooting for the Lions. Gadsden basket, Makai Fitz. Water State basket, PJ Easton for Williams. Wallace State foul, 11, Kamai Young.
Scott, he did not push him. Don't say he did not push him. You just bailed him out.
Angling in for the Lions.
It's not a push. He did not push. How soft is that? Thank you.
Gadsden Trey, Christian Willis. Gadsden basket, Javion Bell McCreary. Wallace State basket, Jimmy Williams from Anderson. Gadsden basket, Javion Bell McCreary. We have a stoppage in play. The engine lion is Kamai Young. Wallace Tree, Jimmy Williams. Gadsden basket, Javion Bell McCreary.
Oh, it's a media timeout.
There is no more media timeout.
This is the media timeout. Williams in for the Lions. Wallace State foul 10, KJ Anderson. Timeout is called. Timeout by the Cardinals. Thank you. Gadsden basket, Javion Bell McCreary. Wallace State basket, T.J. Easton from Williams. Yes, it counts. Gadsden basket, Javion Bell McCreary. Wallace State foul, three, Jimmy Williams. Bell McCreary shoots one for the Cardinals. Guys can't see. Sit down. Final, Gadsden State Cardinals 74, Wallace State Lions 58.